हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अनचर ब्लॉग्स। फाइनली रॉयल फैमिली बैक टू सेल। ऑल रॉयल क्रू मेंबर्स, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस। लेट्स सी फर्स्ट पोर्ट ऑफ कॉल डिटेल्स। फर्स्ट इज स्पेक्ट्रम ऑफ द सीज। डेट ऑफ सेलिंग वुड बी 24th February 2021। होम पोर्ट संघाई। सेलिंग टाइम इज 4 nights। आइटनरी इज फुकुओका। Now moving to the second sea, second ship, Symphony of the Seas. Date would be 6th of March 2021. Home port is Miami. Sailing time would be 7 nights. Itinerary is Saint Martin, San Juan and Coco Cay. Now the third ship is Vision of the Seas. Date is 19th April 2021. Home port is Fort Lauderdale to San Juan. Sailing time is 6 nights. Itinerary is St. Thomas, St. Martin and St. Croix. Now the fourth ship is Voyager of the Seas. Date is 29th of April 2021. Home port is Tianjin. Sailing time 5 nights. Itinerary is Yurugashira and Fukuoka. Next ship is Serenade of the Seas. Date 16th of May 2021. Home port Vancouver. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary is Inside Passage, Kashikan, Yunao, Skagway and Tracy Arm Hold. Next is Radiance of the Seas. Date 21st of May 2021. Home port Vancouver. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Inside Passes, Kashikan, Icy Strait Point, Hunao, Skagway and Hubbard Glacier. Next is Rhapsody of the Seas. Date 6th of March 2021. Home port Tampa. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Key West, Costa Maya, Cozumel and Grand Cayman. Next one is Ovation of the Seas. Date 25th of April 2021. Home port Singapore to Yokohama. Sailing time 12 nights. Itinerary Fumai, Ha Rang, Hong Kong, Kobe, Osaka and Shimizu. Next one is Quantum of the Seas. Date in service since December 1st, 2020. Home port Singapore. Sailing time 3 and 4 nights. Itinerary only sea days. Next one is Oasis of the Seas. Date 7th of March 2021. Home port Fort Lauderdale. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary is St. Kitts, St. Thomas and Coco Cay. Next is Odyssey of the Seas. Date would be 30th of April 2021. Home port is Civitavecchia, Europe. Sailing time 9 nights. Itinerary Santorini, Piraeus, Mykonos and Naples. Next one is Liberty of the Seas. Date would be 7th of March 2021. Home port Galveston. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Cozumel, Grand Cayman and Falmouth. Next one is Mariner of the Seas. Date 1st of March 2021. Home port is Port Canaveral. Sailing time 3 nights. Itinerary Nassau and Coco Cay. Next is Navigator of the Seas. Date 1st of March 2021. Home port Miami. Sailing time 4 nights. Itinerary Nassau and Coco Cay. Next is Independence of the Seas. Date would be 4th of March 2021. Home port is Fort Lauderdale. Sailing time 4 nights. Itinerary is Cozumel. Now upcoming is Jewel of the Seas. Date 7th of April 2021. Home port Barcelona to Amsterdam. Sailing time 9 nights. Itinerary Alicante, Malaga, Lisbon and Bilbao. Next one is Enchantment of the Seas. Date 6th of March 2021. Home port San Juan. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Tortola, St. Kitts, Martinique, Barbados and St. Lucia. Next one is Explorer of the Seas. Date 21st of March 2021. Home port Miami. Sailing time 5 nights. Itinerary Labadi and Coco Cay. Next one is Freedom of the Seas. Date 7th of March 2021. Home port San Juan. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary is St. Martin, St. Lucia, Aruba and Curaçao. Next is Harmony of the Seas. Date 7th of March 2021. Home port Port Canaveral. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Coco Cay, Cozumel, Roatan and Costa Maya. Next is Anthem of the Seas. Date 7th of March 2021. Home port is Cape Liberty. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Port Canaveral, Coco Cay and Nassau. Next one is Brilliance of the Seas. Date 1st of March 2021. Home port is Tampa. Length 5 nights. Itinerary Key West and Cozumel. Next one is Adventure of the Seas. Date 5th of March 2021. Home port Galveston. Sailing time 5 nights. Itinerary Costa Maya and Cozumel. And the last one is Allure of the Seas. Date 7th of March 2021. Home port Miami. Sailing time 7 nights. Itinerary Labadi, Falmouth and Cozumel. All crew members, hope to see you on board.